Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
On June 12th, U.S. President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un made history on the island of Sentosa. Denuclearization.
The meeting in Singapore was the first between a U.S. president while in office and a North Korean leader. Both said they will work towards peace between North and South Korea and complete denuclearization of North Korea.
Denuclearization is the removal of nuclear weapons from a place, usually a country.
It includes preventing the building and possession of nuclear weapons.